What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg the Killer, and once again, I'm back with a banger. Now, today, man, I got a new video for y'all, and this video right here is coming by Kodak Black. The name of the song is called Calling My Spirit, which I know a couple days, y'all already know I reacted to the audio. Now, I had a feeling he was going to drop a music video to this song, because like I said, the song went hard as hell, y'all. So if you haven't heard it, bruh, you about to get ready to hear it now, and I'm pretty sure this video is going to be dope. Now, before we get to this video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Turn on them post notifications, man, because we lit over here. But let's get straight to it, y'all. Let's go. Make sure y'all boys smash that like button right now, man. Really, really help me out. And yeah, and I want to thank everybody, bro. Every single body, bro, everybody, for helping me hit 12,000 subscribers, bro. I appreciate that, man. So now, hey, let's get to 13,000, y'all. Let's go.
Put my heart on my lips, I gave it all I could give. I made it hot at the crib, I kept it fire at the crib. Where you gon' go when you do? I'ma know for real. I pour a four and fill. You already know it.
Woo-wee. God damn. Hold on. Boy, I'm telling you, they be having some sexy ass women's up at bro.
You already know what it is. I keep a pole in the wheel. Cause a lot of these niggas out here envy me. It ain't no horn and clear. None of my dog I fuck with Tennessee's. I don't need so no sympathy. Sippin' on Hennessy got me bein' inside way. Everything on me drippin', you niggas can't ride away.
Bro, this a laid back ass beat, bro. This beat go hard as fuck. It just kinda like, just think about it, bro. You just in your room, you just chilling and shit, bro. You just want to play an instrumental or something like that. This the type of instrumental that you play. This shit, this is so laid back and just, bro, I can listen to this beat over and over, bro. And like I said, bro, I like Kodak Black flow up in this song, bro. It kind of sound like he kind of switched his flow a little bit because I ain't never heard him sound like this before. But it sound dope as fuck, though.
Nigga run around with the juice, nigga come spit your chain. I done earned my stripes, now I'm tryna go give me some real rain. And through my third eye, cause I got a ton of vision. Had to open my mind, then I opened the bins. Like you gotta sell your soul for them to pay attention. Fuck all that plan, now I'm grown, I put my heart in it. I had to get down with that corner.
Yeah, that's why I say, man, Kodak Black, bro. That's why I'm trying to tell a lot of people about him, man, cause like I said, even when he got a jail, y'all can see he done got a little bigger, too. Because y'all know Kodak Black ain't never used to be that big as he is now, bro. He done got big as shit, you know, since he done got out of jail. That's why I thought him and Kevin Gates were brother. Because when they both got out of jail, they got big as a motherfucker, bro. But let's keep listening, though, man.
Show them niggas I'm serious. And it's like every song I'm on, I be calling my spirits. I put my hero on rocks. I put my Scotto on rock. One front, one say up. Shoot at an OB, shoot at a cop, shoot at the police, shoot at your top. I made a million on socks. Free all my niggas who stuck in the box. Locked up and watching the clock. Locked up.
That's why I'm telling you, Kodak, don't start back shooting at no damn cops or nothing like that, bro. Like I said in the last song I reacted to when he did the audio, I said the same thing, bro. Kodak, don't be shooting at the police, bro. You just got out, fam. You just got out. Don't be shooting at the police, bro.
Fighting with locks, locked, they swinging they knives. I can't be living this life, no more Bacardi, alright. I don't want Cardi, so I'ma pour Henny on ice. My vision is vivid, told you I'm really a menace. I showed you I'm destined to get it. I be outside with the glizzy, towing that fire, be tripping. I just might die on living. I ain't take no bad, but I'm tripping. Niggas ain't catch me slipping. Hey, yeah, I make you.
Oh, I like the effects in this video, how she was just right here, and then now she over here. Bro. Bro, is Cole Bennett doing Kodak Black videos too? Bro, can y'all know Cole Bennett is one of the best video editors I ever seen, bro? I know a lot of y'all know Cole Bennett, bro. Now, hey, this right here dope as fuck. Whoever did this right here, this is dope, bro. This is dope as hell.
Laugh when you with me. Know that my swag is terrific. Ain't seen my dad in a minute, but I can't be mad. I got millions. I just put up in the limit. Thuggin', so fuck your opinion. I'm thuggin', so fuck how you feelin'. I'm calling my spirit.
Through my third eye, cause I got a ton of vision. Had to open my mind, then I opened the bins. Like you gotta sell your.
Oh, so they finna go ahead and let them girls. Okay, so now they finna go ahead and let the girls up in the jailhouse with them. Well, not in the jailhouse, but up in the jail cell, basically. But hey, man. Make sure y'all spam them W's in the comment section, man. Spam them fire emojis right now. Kodak Black, like I said, ever since that man got out of jail, this man been on his fucking grind, bro. I told y'all. He kind of, I ain't like putting him with NBA Youngboy, but like consistently wise, like y'all already know NBA Youngboy, he always dropping songs, then he'll drop a video maybe the next week. Kodak Black doing the same exact thing, bro. He dropping song after song, then he'll drop a video, then he'll drop another song. This man been on his grind. He's been very consistent, bro. That's what I like about Kodak Black, man. Y'all spam that like button. Spam them W's in the comment section with them fire emojis, man. Shout out to Kodak Black, man. Keep grinding, bro.
Feel so for them to pay attention. Fuck all that plan. Now I'm grown. I put my heart in it. I had to get down with that crone and show them niggas I'm serious. And it's like every song I'm on, I be calling my spirits.
Oh, that beat go hard as hell, dog. Bro, this song go hard as hell, dog. It go hard as fuck. Especially that instrumental, like I always said, though. But guys, like I said, man, y'all let me know in the comment section what did y'all think about this video. I love this video, bro. Like I said, Kodak Black is very, very creative with his videos, bro. He's very creative. Like I said, y'all let me know in the comment section, man. Is this a W or is it an L? Let me know in the comment section, man. But we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy my reaction, be sure y'all smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Like I said, turn on the post notifications so you will never miss a video from me, man. This your boy A-Dawg the Killer, and I catch y'all next time, man. Let's get it. We got to keep grinding, y'all.